yellow. Green. Pink. Orange. Purple. Brown. Black. White. White. Black. Brown. Purple. Orange. Pink. Green. Yellow. Red.
Wow!
Red.
Wow!
Blue.
Wow!
Yellow. Green.
Wow!
Pink.
Wow!
Orange.
Wow!
Purple. Brown.
Wow!
Gray.
Wow!
Black.
Wow!
White. Red. Orange. Yellow. Green. Blue. Purple. Pink. Brown. Gray. Black. Orange. Yellow. Green. Pink. Brown. Gray.
Hello students, I wish you a good morning. And today we are going to learn chapter number 19, colors. Okay, so here given activity. So before we doing this activity, I want to introduce about all colors with objects. Okay, so let's I show you some objects of every colors. Each colors, okay? So let's see. First is red color. R-E-D, red. B-L-U-E, blue. Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow. Which color is this? This is black color. B-L-A-C-K. Which color is this? This is white color. W-H-I-T-E. Which color is this? This is orange color. O-R-A-N-G-E. Okay. Next is, which color is this? This is purple color. P-U-R-P-L-E. Purple. Which color is this? This is brown color. B-R-O-W-N, brown. Which color is this? This is pink color. P-I-N-K, pink. Which color is this? This is magenta color. M-A-G-E-N-T-A, magenta. Next is, which color is this? This is green color. G-R-E-E-N, green. Which color is this? This is grey color. G-R-E-Y, grey. Okay. So let's see more many objects of each color. Okay. First color is red. R-E-D, red. So look at here. Lots of objects are here. First is pencil. This is pencil, red pencil. Okay, we'll look at here. This is crayon, red crayon. Fifth, watercolor, red watercolor. Poster color, red poster color. Okay, next is, look at here. This is red rose. This is red rose. This is strawberry. This is strawberry. This is briefcase. Red briefcase. This is capsicum. Red capsicum. This is tomato. This is red tomato. This is ladybug. And which color of this? Red. This is car, red car. And this is letterbox, red color letterbox. ऑलवेज ये जो लेटर बॉक्स होता है वो किस कलर का होता है? रेड कलर का। आप लोगों ने देखा होगा रेड लेटर बॉक्स का जो कलर होता है वो हमेशा रेड कलर का होता है। फिर नेक्स्ट कलर इज, विच कलर इज दिस, विच कलर इज दिस? यू ऑल आर नो दिस इज ब्लू कलर। ठीक है, नाउ लुक एट हियर, दिस इज पेंसिल ऑफ ब्लू कलर, दिस इज क्रेयन ऑफ ब्लू कलर्स, दिस इज वाटर कलर ऑफ ब्लू कलर एंड दिस इज पोस्ट कलर ऑफ ब्लू कलर। नेक्स्ट इज, लुक एट हियर, दिस इज स्काई, sky has a blue color, this is umbrella has a blue color, this is teddy bear and teddy bear has a blue color, this is flower vase, flower vase has a blue color, this is balloon, balloon has a blue color and this is ink pot and this ink pot has a blue color, this is club chair and club chair has blue color, this is car, car has blue color. Okay, now next, look at here, which color is this? This is yellow color and this pencil has a yellow color, this crayon has a yellow color, this watercolor has a yellow color, this poster color has a yellow color, okay, this flower has a yellow color, lemon has a yellow color, this wool has a yellow color, this school bag has a yellow color, banana has a yellow color, this is juice and juice has a yellow color, this is telephone, telephone has a yellow color and this is sports car and this sport car has a yellow color. Okay, now next is, which color is this? This is orange color. Yellow and red make orange. Okay, orange color kaise banta hai? येलो एंड रेड कलर को मिक्स करो तो वो ऑरेंज कलर बनता है. ओके, सो लुक एट हियर, दिस पेंसिल हैज ऑरेंज कलर, दिस पेंसिल, सॉरी, दिस क्रेयॉन हैज ऑरेंज कलर, दिस वाटर ट्यूब हैज वाटर ऑरेंज कलर, दिस पोस्टर कलर हैज ऑरेंज कलर, this ball has orange color, this orange has orange color, this pillow has orange color, pumpkin or which color? Pumpkin has always orange color is of pumpkin. This is butterfly and this butterfly has orange color. This is toy duck and toy duck has a orange color. Now which color is this? This is green color. Blue and yellow makes green. Okay, jab blue color aur yellow color dono mix hote hai to kaun sa color banta hai? Green color. Okay, now look at here, this pencil has a green color, this crayon has a green color, this watercolor has a green color, this poster color of green color, look at here, this frog has a green color, this parrot has a green color, this grasshopper has a green color, this is leaf and leaf has a green color, this is peas and peas has a green color, this is grapes has a green color, this is chili, this chili has a green color and this is capsicum has a green color. Okay, look at here. Now next is which color is this? This is purple color. Blue and red make purple. जब blue color और red color mix होता है तो कौन सा color बनता है? Purple color. ठीक है? This pencil has a purple color. This crayon has a purple color. This watercolor has a purple color. This poster color has a purple color. And this object's flask has a purple color liquid inside. This is quill. Quill has a purple color. This is grapes. And grapes has a purple color. This is flower and this flower has a purple color. This is eggplant and eggplant has a purple color. Okay, next is wow, this is black color. Okay, so this pencil has a black color. This crayon has a black color. This watercolor has a black color. This is black color and this is hat and this hat has a black color. This is blackboard. This is black tire. This is black shoes. This is black cat and this is move car has a black color. Now next is this is white color. Okay, so this pencil has a white color. This crayon has white color. This cube inside there white color paste. This is poster color and color is white. Then this is swan. Swan has white color. This is doggy. This doggy puppy has a white color. This is glass of milk and you all are know milk is always in a white color. This is telephone. This telephone has a white color. This is rabbit. Rabbit has a white color. And this is baby lamb of sheep. So this lamb has a white color. Okay, look at here. Now next, this is gray color. Black and white make gray. जब white color और ब्लैक कलर दोनों को मिक्स करते हैं तो कौन सा कलर बनता है? ग्रे कलर. ओके, दिस पेंसिल हैज अ ग्रे कलर. दिस क्रेयॉन हैज अ ग्रे कलर. दिस वाटर कलर ट्यूब हैज अ ग्रे कलर. दिस पोस्टर कलर इनसाइड ग्रे कलर इज देयर. This is telephone and this telephone has a gray color. This is chair. Chair has a gray color. This is utensils. Utensils has the gray color. This is chinchilla. Chinchilla has a gray color. This is mouse. Mouse has a green color. And this is rhinoceros. And rhinoceros has a gray color. Okay, look at here. These all objects are related of gray color. Now next is, this is, which color is this? Which color is this? This is pink color, okay? And red color and pink color, sorry, red color and white color, दोनों को मिक्स करें तो कौन सा कलर बनता है? पिंक. ठीक है. दिस पेंसिल हैज़ अ पिंक कलर. वाइट कलर. वाटर कलर पोस्टल हैज़ अ पिंक कलर. दिस क्रेयॉन हैज़ अ पिंक कलर. दिस पोस्टर कलर इनसाइड द पिंक कलर. दिस इज फ्लावर एंड दिस फ्लावर हैज़ अ पिंक कलर. दिस इज वूल. वूल हैज़ अ वूल. Of green, pink color. This is ribbon. This ribbon has a pink color. This is glass of juice, and juice color is pink color. This is pink color of balloon. This is frog. Frog has a pink color. This is purse. Purse has a pink color. And this is bed. Bed sheet is pink color. Get here. Okay. Now next is, this color is, which color is this? This is brown color, and green color and red color make brown. जब green color और red color दोनों को mix करते हैं तो brown color बनता है. ठीक है. This pencil has a brown color. This is crayon. Crayon has brown color. This is watercolor. Watercolor inside which color is this? This is brown color. This is poster color of brown. This is almond. Almond always in a brown color. This is ice cream, and this ice cream has a brown color. This is office bag. Office bag has a brown color. This is chair. Chair has a brown color. This is violin. Violin always in a black color and brown color. Okay. This is chocolate. Always chocolate has a brown color and in a white color. Bread has a brown color, and this is cake. Chocolate cake has a brown color. Now look at here. So we see these all colors related pictures. Okay, now I show you the colors in our classroom chart. Look at here. This is the chart of colors. Look at colours, colors. Which color is this? This is green color. Okay, this is green color. This crayon has a green color. This chili has a green color. Capsicum has a green color, and leaf has a green color. Okay, this is red color. This crayon has a red color. This is cold drink. And cold drink has a green color. This is nightwear, and this nightwear color of a red color. This is suitcase. Suitcase has a green red color. This is brown color. So this is color of brown crayon. This almond has a brown color. This chocolate has a brown color. And this is teddy, and teddy bear has a brown color. Okay, next is violet color. This crayon has a violet color. This is eggplant. Eggplant has a purple color, violet color. This is woolen yarn, and woolen has a purple color. And this is flower. Flower has a purple color. This is white color. This crayon has a white color. This is cup of the milk. Milk always in a white color. This is rat. Rat has white color. And this is dress. This is furry dress. Okay. And a fairy dress. Fairy always wearing white dress. So this is white color. This is gray color. This crayon has a gray color. This chair has a gray color. This is steel pot. Steel pot has a gray color. This is telephone. Telephone has a gray color. This is black color. Okay. This crayon has a black color. This is mobile phone. Mobile phone has a black color. This is cat. Cat has a black color. This is grapes. Grapes has a black color. Okay. This is magenta color. And this color of magenta crayon. This is phone. Phone has a magenta color. This is flower. Flower has a magenta color. This is glass of juice. And juice is in a magenta color. This is orange color. This crayon has orange color. This is balloon. Balloon has orange color. This is fish. This fish is a golden fish ya to fir orange fish. Okay. This is orange and orange has a orange color. This is pink. This crayon has a pink color. This is drink in a orange color, a pink color. This is rose has a pink color. And this is jacket has a pink color. This is yellow color. This crayon has a yellow color. This lemon has a lemon color. This banana has a yellow color. Lemon has a yellow color. And this is mouse has a yellow color. This is blue color. This crayon has a blue color. This is dress of kids. And this is in a blue color. This is teddy bear has a blue color. This is chair has a blue color. Okay, let's I show you whole chart. Okay, now let's do activity from our textbook. Okay, look at here. Now we do activity in our textbook from senior KG. Look at here, chapter number 19, colors match correctly. So in this line, these all words are about color, spelling of color. Okay, and here given colors. So we have to do match colors with their spelling. Okay, ya to fir spelling with their colors. So look at the first spelling, red. Which spelling is this? This is the spelling of red. So look at in this line, where is the color of red? Here. Okay, so we have to match spelling of red with color of red. Okay, now next is which spelling is this? This is spelling of blue. B-L-U-E. This is spelling of blue. And look at in this line, where is the color of blue? Here. So we have to match spelling of blue with color of blue. Okay. Next is which spelling of this? G-R-E-E-N. This is the green color spelling. Okay. And look at in this line, where is the color of green? Here. So we have to match spelling of green with color of green. Okay. Now next is, which spelling of this? Yellow. 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 And look at in this line, where is the color of yellow? Here. So we have to match spelling of yellow with color of yellow. Okay. Next is, which spelling is this? This is spelling of purple. P-U-R-P-L-E. And look at in this line, where is the color of purple? Here. So we have to match spelling of color, spelling of purple with color of purple. Okay. Now next is, which spelling is this? This is spelling of orange. O-R-A-N-G-E. This is spelling of orange. And look at in this line, where is the color of orange? It is here. So we have to match spelling with orange with color of orange. Okay. Now let's repeat again. This is spelling of red color and this is red color. So we have to match spelling of red with color of red. Okay. Next, this is spelling of blue color and this is blue color. So we have to match spelling with blue color. Next, this is spelling of green color and this is green color. So we have to match spelling of green with green color. Next, this is spelling of yellow color and this is yellow color. So we have to match spelling of yellow with yellow color. Okay. Next is, this is spelling of purple color and this is purple color. So we have to match spelling of purple with purple color. Okay. Next is, this is the spelling of orange color and this is orange color. So we have to match spelling of orange color with orange color. Okay students, I hope you all are understand. Please watch this video about related to colors. Okay? I hope you all are understand. Thank you and bye bye.